Okay, so that was our thumbnail.
I don't know. I hope it is thumbnail.
So we are going to be reviewing these slimes. So it's going to be purple, blue, pink, and then we're just going to talk about stuff. Okay, so I'm going to be doing the purple and the pink, and then Madeline's going to be doing the blue. And yeah, so this, we were doing a musically, but then it was not enough time, so we just decided to do this. So this is a pink glitter purple slime. It's a purple food coloring with purple food coloring. I don't know. So, how do you make slime if you don't know how to make slime? This is the way that we do it. So you take clear or white glue
and you
dump it into a bowl. You take food coloring, baking soda, and contact solution over there.
Contact solution. Ooh. And some atoms if you want.
Yeah.
Sorry, I will soon listen.
Oh my god, Madeline!
That's all it. That's our clean, clean, clean.
Well, we need to clean up all of this, too.
So.
So my sister took a lot of stuff.
Madeline, hurry!
Clean up this over here. Oh no. Madeline, hurry!
Get out, get out.
Okay, I'll clean up this bit.
What?
You guys, that was hard.
No.
Clear blue. Any some colors.
Add in.
How much we can add in. And some lemon. Okay, guys, we're going to clean up. But we don't have a cloth on our camera, so we're just going to clean up.
You don't have to clean it up fully. You just got to... I'm gonna make sure there's no foamies to do the thing. Like, I can just add in the foamies to my blue one now. But, did I just say that or something? The slime is gonna go out. Just keep on going.
Okay, so this is a purple gosh. Don't open. Gosh. Gosh. Okay, so God, this is a mess. Guys, look, this is a purple slime with pink glitter in it, but it's kind of dried out.
It's like our sister's one, kind of.
Yeah.
This is the slime, they were only slimes, they're a family slime. I don't have a family slime yet. But I've been wanting a family slime.
It's like this slime. Right. It made this heart, but now it's... Okay, so, guys, this has a really good poking sound. Don't see that can hear this. Don't poke that one. Stop playing with that one.
It's fun.
You can stretch it, but it's kind of hard to stretch because it's kind of dried out.
And that didn't happen. Nothing happened. Like, weird. Okay, so back.
Okay. So now.
Go, go, go.
No, you don't have the
pink. I know. Go, 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 wait. Okay. Hold this. Wait.
Okay, was that the bar? So, this is my blue mermaid slime that we have here. That's pink slime. Take it over to the table. Pink slime. Tell what it has in it. Now, I actually made that slime for her. Okay, now put it back.
Pink.
Add this in my slime?
Ah! Okay, blue, that's kind of weird.
It
has blue, it's blue. It's purple sparkles in it and a phone named Adam.
It's such a good place.
This is such a good time. Like, you guys are totally getting five.
Okay. And
yeah.
Five. Put that in the purple sign.
Dude, go.
Okay. This is a pink.
Best slime ever.
Yes, what? Best slime ever. And look, so, this is a pink, like, sugar, pink slime with pink sugar dust in it.
Pink sugar slime.
Oh, yeah. So this is called the pink sugar slime.
This is called pyramid slime. And this is called, purple pink slime.
Okay. No, purple pink slime.
Purple pink slime.
So that's the purple pink slime. And this is the pink sugar.
And this slime.
So this is the pink sugar slime.
Not selling anything. Hi, this is my little thing. It's called the mermaid slime. It's the best. You should buy it.
No, mine. So guys, we are not selling these.
Not at all. Why would we sell them? They're the best.
Yes.
So we're going to probably sell some.
Maybe. Maybe on Musical.ly. If you have Musical.ly,
go there and you will be able to
keep it. Guys, this is called the pink sugar slime, and it's a really good slime. Turn that off!
Ooh. And guys, we're doing
so guys, this... I didn't finish mine! Okay! So guys, this is the pink sugar slime. It's a really stretchy slime, and it has pink sugar dust and little white stars in it. And it has a really good poking sound.
Stop! That's a poking sound.
Stretch it. Go like this.
It's really poppy. It pops and crunches a lot. So we're gonna go to the intro and the ending. The intro and let's. Oh, oh my god, he loves doing bubbles.
Oh yeah.
Okay, this is.
Yeah.
What's up? What's that about?
Bubble. This is me, Bubble.
That's the right way, guys. Wet until that big thing. Big bubble.
Yay! Yay, I did it! Did you see that, guys? And now the ending. So we are going to poke all of them now. So I'm going to do these two. Madeline's going to do that.
Next,
one.
We're all going to do the soap.
Yeah, you go first.
Blue, purple, pink.
Okay,
so I'm going to fold them. Just fold them. Perfect. And fold like that. Fold like that.
Squish.
Okay, go.
Blue,
okay.
Purple, pink. So you guys are going to vote in the comments which one has the best cooking sound. We are going to review all of them.
Hashtag mermaid if you like this one.
And it has the best cooking sound. So do hashtag
mermaid slime.
Mermaid slime, hashtag purple pink slime, or hashtag pink sugar slime. So, and then you're going to vote in the comments, like, under that, like, which one has the best poking. And it doesn't have to be, like, the same slime. But, yeah. So, we're going to review all of them. Madeline, you go. So, hashtag mermaid slime if you like this one. And you're going to do something else with them, with it. That was your one thing that you did with them.
Okay.
And you can, and Madeline, we could have like gestures or something. So guys, these two are left, and this is the poking for the purple pink one. Okay. She's going to go to the bathroom, so. This one, you can't really hear. I don't think you're anything. So I'm gonna try and do it bubble. I don't think it's gonna work. Alright, kind of is. So that was my one thing. Madeline, hurry up! It can't be over 15 minutes in it, and it's at 11 minutes. So guys, now this is the pink slime. This is gonna be hashtag. I haven't cooked it yet, because it wasn't like good. Okay. So this is hashtag purple pink slime, hashtag mermaid slime, or hashtag pink sugar slime. And now it's going to be the poking and something else. Let me put a cook.
Yes, I do.
And yeah, so let's review the hashtag. Hashtag pink sugar slime, hashtag purple pink slime, and
hashtag mermaid slime.
So yeah.
And why do I see it in a container? Because I don't want to be dry out. This was mainly a poop dry out.
And
whoa!
Oh!
Is it because my hands are wet? What's wrong? See, that was actually pretty cool.
We're just gonna wait until it goes to 15 minutes or like 14 seconds.
No, stop. Let's try it again. Whoa, look.
So hashtag. Sorry guys for that. That was a blooper. Yeah, blooper. Put it like that. So let's see if you. First time you need to find a container.
Make sure it doesn't touch the purple slime, Alan. Oh, no, there's a purple slime. Shoot, there's not one. It's not black. Ooh, I found one. Maybe you should use the pink one. I mean, the purple one for that slime, and use the black one for this one.
So this one and that
one. We just have different in there. We have purple, we have.
I think this one should go in here. This one should go in here. Now we need all the caps. Put it like that.